सेफ एट होम। सो आज का वीडियो आपने गैस कर ही लिया होगा, इट्स गोना बी अ दिवाली ग्लो अप वीडियो। ऑल्सो माउ फैम हैज टोटली जिंक्स्ड द शांति दैट आई हैड इन माय लास्ट वीडियो। सो समवन कमेंटेड सेइंग दैट मंसी वी आर गोना मिस द बाइकर्स एंड द कंस्ट्रक्शन नॉइज व्हिच यूज्ड टू बॉदर यू। वेल इट्स बॉदरिंग मी सिंस मॉर्निंग, आई डोंट नो इफ यू कैन हियर इट और नॉट, बट इट्स ओके, वी आर नॉट गोना स्टॉप फिल्मिंग वीडियोस नो मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस। सो इन टुडेस वीडियो आई एम गोना शेयर एवरीथिंग दैट आई डिड टू अचीव दिस लुक राइट फ्रॉम टिप टू टो। आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट हेयर केयर, बॉडी केयर, मेकअप, स्किन केयर। आई एम ऑल्सो डूइंग अ फेशियल इन टुडेस वीडियो व्हिच इज सो अफोर्डेबल, आई कैन नॉट वेट टू शेयर इट विद यू गाइस। सो विदाउट फर्दर डू लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। From the top, so I'm gonna talk about hair care first. Now, if you have watched any of my hair care videos or any video related to hair, I have always said this that make sure that you have oiled your hair before shampooing or at least put a hair mask before you shampoo your hair. So yesterday I oiled my hair with this new oil that I have been loving, which is by Alps Goodness, and I mixed few drops of lavender oil. Now lavender essential oil is meant for controlling the dandruff. Now in winters we generally suffer from dandruff a lot, right? So you have to make sure that before winter starts you already start taking care of your hair. So both of these oils are meant for dandruff. Like right now I'm not facing any, but I just want to take precautions, you know, before winter actually begins. Now I always use a dropper so that the oil is properly put near the roots and it's just not lost in the strands. Make sure that you are putting a lot of oil on your roots and not just on your strands, okay? I usually keep it overnight and wash it the next day. Now you can use whichever shampoo that you like. I have already made like my frizz-free hair care routine where I talk about shampooing techniques. I'll be leaving that video in the description box below. Don't forget to check that out. So I just washed my hair and then styled them. So I'm just taking my favorite serum and running that through my hair, and then I'm gonna style them with the blow dry brush. Okay, let's talk about this facial kit by Pond's. This is just for ₹300, you guys. How affordable is this? So when you open the box, it looks like this from the inside. It has 6 steps, and the best part, what I love about this, is that it doesn't come with sachets. You know, sachets are very difficult to maintain later, even if you have product left. They come with tubes, which is very very easy to store and hassle free to use, and you get so much of product. As I said, oh my god, you guys, this is not even halfway over. So they have clearly written the numbers on it, like 1, 2, 3, so there are 6 steps, plus they have written the instructions on the product itself, so it's very easy for anyone to do this. So I generally don't do facials, I don't go to parlors and get facials done. If I want to do something to my face, I always do it at home only, and I always go in with scrub and face mask and all of those things. But this is like a great thing to have because all of the steps are there in this one kit. There is cleanser, scrub, face mask, moisture cream, everything that you would need for a facial, it is there in this kit. So I use this at night and then I went to sleep, and the next day when I woke up, oh my god, my skin was looking so so soft and supple. So let's begin. So this kit is packed with vitamin E and B3 for spotless bright skin. So the first step is gonna be the cleanser, of course. You have to use it like a face wash and then wash it off with plain water. Step 2 is a scrub. The particles are very very tiny and not harsh whatsoever, which is exactly what I want in a scrub. So I'm just using it on my T-zone and focusing it on my nose and chin because I have whiteheads over there. Step number 3 is a nourishing cream. Also, can you guys see how shiny my nose is looking after that scrub? It's crazy. This step has to be my favorite because of the gel-like texture of this cream, and it smells amazing as well. Number 4 is a massage cream. It's relatively a thicker cream than the previous one, and you have to massage this for good 10 minutes and then wipe it off with moist cloth. Number 5 is gonna be a face mask. I have already used this before and I have really enjoyed it. Let it sit on your face for around 15 minutes and once it's dry, wash it off with cold water. Is it just me who thinks that my skin is visibly looking brighter after all of these steps? Let me know in the comments down below. And the last step is gonna be the finishing cream, of course. Seal the deal with this cream and voila. I must say, I could totally see a difference in my skin, like genuinely see a difference in my skin after using this kit. And it's great if you are dealing with a stubborn tan. Okay, next up is body care. Now, I don't know if you guys have started going to your parlor wali auntie for waxing, but I stopped doing that. I think 3 to 4 years ago or more than that, I shave my body hair and also my facial hair. So I'm just gonna get rid of any facial hair that I have. I generally do this before I go and take a bath. And once I'm in the shower and I'm done washing my hair, I start scrubbing my body with this scrub by M Caffeine. And this scrub just leaves your body feeling so soft, you guys. I just love this product so much. So you just have to scrub your body really well and then take any shower gel or soap that you have and then shave your body. Never shave on dry body or never shave using just water. You have to use some kind of soap to shave your body. I also shave my underarms. Okay, so once I'm done shaving both my hands and legs, the first thing you have to do is moisturize your body. I cannot stress on this topic enough. If you don't moisturize your body, you are gonna suffer from ingrown issue and flaky and dry patches on your body. So please moisturize your body really well. You can use whichever body lotion that you want. Now I'm using this body massager to like kind of give me a massage. I got this from Miniso, by the way. So I'm just using a lotion all over my body and then going in with the massager. Body care does not mean just getting rid of your hair. You have to take care of your nails as well. So paint your nails with your favorite color. So I did my pedicure at home as well. I'm not gonna go in depth and show you guys what all I did because I've already filmed that video long back. I'll be leaving that in the description box below. This is how it looks like. If you're interested, you can go give it a watch. So I'm using this nail paint which is gonna match my suit on my toenails. And raha sawal about my manicure, you guys already know that I go to a salon and get my nails done. I don't like use normal nail polish anymore. I get gel overlay and then gel polish. So this is like a brown nude shade that I went for, which would go on every outfit that I would wear. Okay, let's move on to the outfit. Now again, this is stolen from my sister's closet. I'll leave the link in the description box below if I can find of this particular suit. It's a very beautiful muted mauve pink shade. So let's move on to the makeup. I'm not gonna like do a tutorial in this video because it's like a very basic makeup look that I always do. It's my signature makeup look. You don't have to use the exact same products that I have used in this video. You can go in with whichever product that you have available at home. After I put my moisturizer on my face, oh my god, you guys, look how luminous and glass-like my skin is looking. And the credit goes to the Pond's facial kit for sure. My skin is looking extra glowy. So I'm just using my favorite concealer to hide my dark circles. I'm not using a foundation directly on my face. I am mixing it in with a serum and then I'm gonna use it all over my face. I always go in with a very light layer of makeup. I never use like a very heavy coverage foundation. That's just what I like, but you can do whatever you like to do. So a lot of people made fun of me saying that I put my earrings before I do my makeup, but honestly guys, that just helps me because once I wear my earrings, I know how my face is gonna look like and then I can balance it out with my makeup, because sometimes your jewelry is too heavy and your makeup is also very heavy, so which looks very odd. Then it's time for brows. You have to make sure that you give some structure to your brows. It just makes or breaks your makeup look, guys. Trust me on that. Then I'm going in with a blush. I'm gonna go overboard with my blush. I just love to put a lot of blush. It just makes your skin look very healthy and youthful. Then I'm gonna use my favorite makeup setting spray and let it dry on my face. Look how luminous my skin is looking, you guys. This is all because of the things I did the previous night with the facial kit. Honestly guys, I am not gonna go in with like lashes or a winged liner or something like that because nobody has that much time, at least I don't. So I'm just gonna load my lashes with mascara. How my outfit looks like. Don't forget to add some jewelry. And yeah, with that, we are done with this glow up video. I hope this helped you in some or the other way. I'll be leaving the links of all of these products in the description box below. And also don't forget to check out the Pond's facial kit. I think it's a steal for 300 rupees. So yeah, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye. So don't forget to check that out. Mau fam.